Nice.
There it is.
Jeff Bakalar.
He seemed to have more room than he should have there.
Yeah, kind of got right in there. Jeff Bakalar, you're on a quick look. What's happening?
This is crazy. I don't think it's going to be that quick, though.
No, probably not. It is a sports game. They tend to last a while.
Is this an NBC product?
Yeah. Well, how could you tell?
Insofar as the NBC is the official broadcaster, I didn't mean to do that.
Interesting choice by Sidney Crosby to shoot from the face-off circle.
Not a great shot. Could have been better.
Pretty sure he's more talented than that.
I am joined, of course, by Austin Walker and Vinny Caravella as
well. Hey, how you doing?
The official hockey commentators of the CBS network.
That's me, Vinny the Stick Caravella.
That's what they call him.
Where they do not air hockey whatsoever.
Oh, man, that's just not...
This is just mean.
That shouldn't have been allowed either.
Jeff, are you really good at this game?
Not really. I'm just dicking around here. I mean, it is one of the best players in the league.
Yeah, Steven Stamkos is kind of a big deal, so that's...
See, like, I'm not going to start hating yet. The more I play this game, the more I shake my head.
There are things to shake your head about.
I realize that with Jeff here, I'm taking a real relax. Like, I feel more relaxed. Like, it's the vibe
nice
is so much more like, hey, Jeff, how's it going?
Yeah,
man?
We can just kick it.
That's just the presence I bring with myself.
You do.
Right?
Plus, you know, we're just playing
that
shootout.
Doesn't look right.
Can we talk about how you tripped
looks like
me
a concussion.
Immediately after I got
Oh, yeah. My God.
Getting knocked goes, like, helmet first into that post there.
Right. Are these NPC transitions supposed to be so janky?
They're not janky.
They're like really like stuttery.
They are. That is one of the things we will discuss about this year's game.
What is this year's game? What are we looking at?
We are looking at NHL 16, the latest in EA's long-running hockey series. Last year, Vinny, you may recall, was something of a disappointing year. Or at least you may have remembered me telling you that it was that.
I remember you telling me. I remember you being upset, and I said it was feature poor.
Decent on the ice. You know, not terrible by any stretch, and I lost. All right, well, way to go, Jeff. You've won the shootout.
Thanks, man. And, I feel like, is this just a traditional three-round shootout? I think we're still going.
Are we still going?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Filppula has to shoot. I mean, come on. It's
more shooting. All right, let's just keep it going. All right, so, yeah, we're going to five here.
And you guys are on the Xbox One. Is there anything you can tell us here? Oh, celebrate ABYX. What is going on in this year's game in terms of the overhead button prompts? That's what I hear the most about.
Yeah, so you'll actually see it right here as we get up to the next time to skip past your celebration. Sorry.
It's fine.
So as I am walking, you may see these targeting icons here that are popping up on the deal. That is one of the new...
The deal by being the net or your...
Okay. The net and also the sort of the vision cone of where the shot may go.
Okay. I saw the net had like colors that looked like a bad like JPEG download.
Yeah. Yeah. I think this game is vaporwave.
The net turns into the Matrix.
Okay. All right, is that the end of the shootout?
That's the end of that shootout.
Well, that was not really ceremonious, huh?
Yeah, well,
kick you right back out, huh?
They usually don't get together just for a shootout. There's usually a game that precedes it.
Ooh.
So that stuff is tied into a sort of on-ice trainer, is what they're calling it. That stuff in particular is about shooting, obviously. It sort of tells you where the goalie is positioned. When it's red, it's kind of telling you that where you're aiming the stick is not going to go past.
Okay, what are the other colors? Blue?
Green.
Oh,
and when
fuck.
It's green, that tells you that, hey, you've got an open, you know, if you hit the right shot, if you aim it correctly and get it in there, you can probably get it past the goalie.
Right.
Does that stuff show up during the regular games?
Yes,
or just...
it does.
Okay.
And it also, there's other little stuff in there too, like on face-offs, it'll tell you, you know, maybe you should go in for a tie-up or you should try to lift the stick of the other player. And then, you know, there's a little icon that, like, once it comes highlighted, it says that's the time to do it.
Do real hockey players see that? Is that why they're so much better than me at hockey?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, that's not why they're better than you at hockey, but that helps.
Okay.
Well, you know when they say, like, man, he just sees the game better than everyone else? That's what they see.
Yes.
Yeah. Man, it all comes together.
They just see it.
So that's the big on-ice difference. Well, there's some other stuff with like AI and everything. Once we jump into a game, I'll show that off as well. But the main thing this year is that they have brought back a bunch of modes that were absent last year and also filled out some of the ones that were already there.
Yeah.
Like what?
Let's see, the EA Sports Hockey League, which is the online individual player online mode where you and a variety of other players can kind of jump into games or set up a team and play leagues. That's back.
Okay.
It says it's class-based, like I could be like a scout or a medic.
So you can be a sniper, you can be a power forward.
Is this a joke or this is
real?
No,
real things.
A sniper doesn't mean you get a rifle. It's
like
you're good at shooting.
Yeah, you're a hella good shooter is what it means.
Okay.
But for the record, everyone is a sniper.
Of course. Yeah, nobody wants to be the grinder. They all want to be the sniper. So that's back. They have also brought back some of the other fringe things. The Be a Pro mode has gotten a little bit of a boost this year. It's the same basic mode that it's always been. You create a player, whatever position you want. You get drafted, you become a player in the NHL, you get sent down to the minors, go through the whole career span.
Is there acting?
No. Man. There's no story
get
stuff.
Get out of here.
But there is coaching, which is probably the one good smart thing that they added this time around.
Okay.
What this does is this essentially tells you what, like in real life, real time, the ways that you are deficient and good in playing. So I'm a pretty decent shooter. I'm good at like passing the puck around.
This is your player.
This is my player.
Okay.
This is over, and it creates these periods of coaching over time. So you get like 5-game blocks where they're evaluating you, and then you get your evaluations at the end.
Okay.
So here I'm real good at offense. I'm not great at getting the puck across to the offensive zone, but I can shoot and I can pass, and that's great. My defense, not so spectacular.
But the bar's low. I mean, they're only targeting a C+.
And I'm not even hitting that. So I'm pretty mediocre in that regard. And then team play, which is just, you know, how are you getting off the ice in time? Yeah. Are you making quick shifts? Are you not going offside? Are you playing well with others?
Offside.
I did go offside. I'm bad at that.
Don't you think, for me, I feel like a lot of this criticism is a little empty just because it's just like, hey, if you do one thing right, it'll say you're doing that right. If you're doing a thing, it doesn't say like try this out or try that out. A coach would coach you. This is just saying what questions you got wrong on the test.
It's almost like it's a computer judging
you. Wow.
Yeah, that's the thing telling me right there. You're not doing good enough.
Yeah, I just want some humanity.
I'm just going to jump into the beginning of a game here real quick.
This Be a Pro mode doesn't even have a fake Twitter, so there's no humanity here as far as I can tell.
Well, there was. I could have sworn there was a mode in some game, maybe this series a while back, where you could like play with players' emotions a little bit. You got divorced, you're gonna have a shitty season now.
Wow.
Yeah, stuff like that.
There's none of that here.
There's none of that here.
Unfortunately.
Man.
Unfortunately, there is no divorce in the Be a Pro mode this year, which is disappointing for a variety
of
reasons.
Whoa!
Hey,
what's that?
That's a real city. That's the real city of Raleigh, North Carolina.
Why didn't you play at Jersey, man?
This is an away game, so
you can't do that.
That's not an option.
It wouldn't have been appropriate.
That's not cool.
I'm just gonna jump in here real quick, show a little bit of the online stuff.
Yeah.
So the way this progresses is as it has been. You basically sim through shifts you're not playing, or you can sit there and watch them, the other team play if you want.
I don't do that. You hit sim? Otherwise, can you look around the bench at all when you're on the bench?
You can
like
move
drink
your head.
Water
yeah,
and stuff?
You can kind of move your head a
little. Are you standing up?
No, yeah, here's this guy.
Whoa!
So here's my player. So you can see how there's that little defensive box area where it's kind of telling me I'm supposed to be positioned. Well, we'll see when it comes back.
Okay. So you're here in the bottom right.
Yeah,
here,
I'm the
right?
one with the red icon okay. above my head.
So the camera follows the puck, not you?
Yes.
Ill-advised.
Right
Why would you even do that? All right, so as I head back here to defense, this is the... Yeah,
that's where you're supposed to be chilling.
So yeah. you can be off screen?
I could be, yes.
He basically is now.
I mean, it's tough,
go,
right?
Go,
because,
go.
Oh, there you have it.
Oh, you can score! You can...
Oh.
All right, now see, it's telling me I need to skate to the bench because I'm low on...
Juice
there, so I'm heading back.
Oh.
And now he sat down.
So he has to refuel his hockey juice.
Yes. So in real time, this will... If when you do stuff, like, not just, you know, get on the ice, but, like, when you score, when you get big hits, when you do the things the coach is instructing you to do, it'll judge you and it'll tell you, hey, you did this right. Hey, you're fucking this up.
Right.
And while I agree, I think some of that stuff is kind of shallow. Like, it is definitely not, you know, a great amount of coaching. It's better than what was there before, which was kind of nothing.
Right, right.
And it actually has helped me in some regards. Like, hey, you're taking shifts that are way too long. Hey, you're not, you know, getting the puck. You're not passing the puck enough. Stuff that I'm bad at and in real life gameplay, it is actually telling me, hey, here's what you could be doing better. And that is helpful, I think.
Totally.
Do they always jump over the wall or do they use the gate?
They'll use the gate if it's a whistle.
Okay.
If there's a stoppage.
If you need to get out there.
If you got to get out there, that gate's only going to slow you down.
Do they ever trip coming over the wall?
Nope, they're professionals, Winnie.
There's no like quick time event.
Sometimes professionals trip. It happens.
I'm sure it's happened, but you don't see it a lot.
Okay.
All right, so we'll play one more shift here and then we'll move on.
Whoa.
Oh, it's a little dicey.
Can I get it going?
You know.
You going to drop it?
Sometimes you just got to put everyone in their place in front of the net.
Are you good at fighting? Do you have a fight stat?
I do not have much of a fight stat. I am a playmaker, which is someone that is about setting up plays for other players. I am not so much a grinder or a goon.
Can you be a goon?
Goon is not the official terminology. Grinder is.
Okay.
That was not who I passed to.
Goon's been copywritten by Jay Baruchel anyway.
I think I saw your box you were talking about.
Yeah, there's his positional
box. You see the box right there?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're a right wing, essentially, right?
I'm a left wing.
Oh, you're a left wing, yeah. Right. So they want him to be at the top of the defensive zone.
So one of the other
wing would be.
One of the other things is that when you're passing now, there's like a little bar that sort of tells you like where you're aiming and like maybe like who you should pass to. I have found that that does not work as well as the game likes to believe. Oftentimes, I will sort of aim the stick in one direction and it'll go in another. Or sometimes I will pass to a player and then that player will just decide to turn the opposite direction for no reason and not pick it.
I'm sure like once you play a game or two of this, all of these overlays become... I'm sure they just become second nature. Right now, it looks like somebody's hacking your hockey game.
A little bit, yes.
Like, there's, like, weird, like concentric circles and blue squares right. And, like...
Well, the thing that kind of sucks is I don't feel the on-ice trainer gets deep enough. It sort of just stops after a while, and it keeps... recommending stuff you already know how to do.
Oh, I see. So you want to advance more.
I need, like, there are things that the computer does that I see people do online that I want to do.
Yeah.
And I don't know how to do because the trainer has not trained me how to do it.
What was a HUT reward?
A Hockey Ultimate Team. Oh. That is your rewards for that stuff. Yes, the Ultimate
Team.
So
Job is a crime lord, and he loves hockey.
Okay. And how do I please him?
Good passing. Okay, I'm pretty sure.
Nothing pleases the HUT when it comes to hockey. You may have noticed there also, like, season mode is back. Hockey Ultimate Team is there. It's the same mode. They've added an offline career to it, which is nice because that now I can actually play some games with my shitty team before I go online and then try to take that shitty team against players who are much better than me.
This does not have, like, the Hearthstone Arena mode thing that
Madden
does.
No, it does not.
Right?
Which is, I'm going to say, I kind of missed it. I kind of missed not having it in this
one.
What
was that called in Madden again?
It was the Draft Champions
right,
mode.
Right.
So the main thing in the GM mode, which is the franchise mode, for those who prefer that nomenclature, is they've added some... How do I explain this? It's... You have to talk to your players now. They all have these... It's not just chemistry. It's like they have concerns that they will bring to you throughout the season.
Is the thing they
There's
added a dating sim? Is it a dating sim?
Not exactly. Hmm. Here, you know what? Here, player morale. That's what they're calling it. So... Players all have this morale system where, you know, when things are going well, when, you know, things are going good for the team, that will go up, obviously. But if things are going bad, or you say you trade away a player that's well-liked in the locker room, they will complain. They'll complain apropos of nothing.
This is like my fallout shelter.
Yeah
everyone's got emotions. You know, being a professional athlete is emotional.
You're not a robot.
You know, Ryan Chloe should just say concussed, though, because like, that's all that guy's capable.
Yeah, so let's say, for instance, that I decide for some dumb reason that I want to trade, let's say, one of my best players here for, I don't know, draft
What's
hit.
A POT? What's a pot?
What
position?
Where is POT?
Oh, it's back.
Vinny, we'll talk about what pot is later.
What's pot?
Maybe when you're older.
Because it says exact or something else underneath it.
Well, you know, sometimes someone puts something other than pot in your pot, and that's when they don't, that's exact pot.
This is oregano.
I don't,
this
right, exactly. Crap. I just want to, Vinny, I just want to make sure, just if you're going to do it, come to me.
Okay.
I want it to be safe.
You
don't
be
go
there.
To EA.
I want
to
be there.
You, see
don't.
It, you don't see it at the top there? League, pot.
Oh yeah, I see that. I don't know what that stands for. Okay.
Well, let's assume that I had made this trade.
Okay.
It would take me too long to figure out a trade that will work. But let's say I get rid of one of my top players, and that's real dumb.
This would be crazy.
Yes, that would be crazy, and players on my team would start coming to me being like, hey, I don't like the moves you're making.
Right. Hey, you crazy?
Yeah.
The
yeah.
problem is, the only system you have to deal with this is this, like four or five different dialogue options, and one of which will help improve morale, some of which will do nothing, and others which will negate morale.
Is
and it's
it
essentially,
obvious?
Sometimes it is, sometimes it very much is not.
It just all seems very unnecessary.
You cannot turn it off. It is the morale system is inherent to the mode.
Okay.
So here's my advice.
Okay, yeah.
Don't
advice?
Play be a GM mode.
Wow.
Yeah, it's okay
Alex, you
to
like
say that.
Mode, right?
I do like. I have been a franchise player in most sports games for a long time. I don't think the EA Sports Hockey stuff has ever been the best among it. And this system, it's like it's an idea, but it's not really well fleshed out.
Was that new for this season, or was
yeah, they just
different.
Added the morale. Yeah, yeah they've okay. had morale like things, but nothing where you had to like talk to players before.
Gotcha.
All right. Now I think it's time to just play a damn game.
You guys are going to play a game. We're going to actually see, maybe for the first time, I might say in Giant Bomb history, two people who actually know how to play a sports game.
Play each
other. In a sports
game. Oh my god, that's a lot
usually
of pressure.
It's very one-sided. Usually it's either Alex beating the snot out of me or Jeff beating the snot out of me. Now...
So
here, finally.
So since you won the shootout, I think you should get to be the home team.
You understand the inherent advantage I now have. Because I'll be going up.
Yeah, but you're also
twice.
Oh, that's fine.
You're also
okay.
sitting next to
I'll
me.
I'll deal
so
with it. Right. If I lose, I lose. I'm not mad about it.
Thankfully, Vinny and I are here to
the Devils.
To give our elite commentary.
Yeah, we've retired. Austin and I have retired from the game. No longer appeals to us. We just kind of. You know, we kind of mastered the game.
Right.
Yeah,
obviously.
You got a TV contract.
We care about it academically now. We care about it when we're not invested. We're not on the team anymore. We want a good game.
You know, for Vinny, I'm gonna be the Isles.
There
I'm
you go.
Do it.
Oh, there you go, Brooklyn.
That's right.
Yes, the Brooklyn Islanders, the
that's
famous
how,
Brooklyn
as I've
Islanders.
I've always known them. Look at that big Brooklyn, that big island of Brooklyn on there. Mm-hmm.
There is so much fabric movement on the screen right now.
Yeah, so it's funny, like four years ago, they touted that as like the big update.
It's so billowy.
And you notice real quick, like there is nowhere near the amount of fabric movement.
That's like romance novel fabric movement.
Yeah.
It's absurd.
It was really bad in last year's game where like players would just be standing here. They'd just be standing still and their jerseys would just be billowing up and down.
Where's this?
In Newark. What do you mean, where's this?
How come the sky's not red?
The beautiful garbage dump of Newark.
Are you implying that Newark is
did
somehow...
Did they take that when the garbage fires were off?
Hell?
How did the planes know where to land?
Newark's gotten better. Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, come on, you remember this from last year,
I
right?
don't.
Why is this... Why
because
is...
they got rid of the people in Madden.
They did get rid of the digital ones in Madden,
I don't remember
terrible.
Seeing real well, green screen people.
The gentleman on the left is like the best hockey commentator ever.
Second. And the guy on the right is really not.
Yeah, he's
Eddie Olczyk is not great.
He's unnecessary.
So I've been in Canada for 4 years, and I can't watch hockey anymore without a guy in a terrible suit.
Oh, Don Cherry.
Don Cherry is not
Barry Melrose is up there, too.
Totally.
But yeah, Don Cherry is sort of the king of the awful outfit.
And he's also, and he gets political, too. That's why people hate him as well.
Hey, before we get started here, can you tell me what makes a good hockey commentator?
Someone who's just neutral and can describe the game. So, can describe the game to you with your eyes closed, and you can see it in your head.
All right. Okay.
Also, a Canadian accent
that
usually
means we
helps.
We should close our eyes.
Yeah.
Probably.
That way we'll be...
That is exactly what that means.
All right.
All right, and we're on our way.
All right, two men are facing off in what looks like they're fighting over a donut.
I'm not sure they're men. I can't see their bodies. I don't know how they identify.
One person has passed the puck over to another person who's passed it over to a man in a red shirt.
There's all sorts of weird
backwards passes.
All sorts of weird cyber artifacts on the screen whenever anyone has the puck.
Imagine there's a giant white parking lot and people are running around it trying to hit each other with big long sticks. That's basically what's happening here. Another guy comes along, what I'll call the bull. Coming around the back of the net and passing to the ref, but the ref
the
missed
puck
it.
It's moving around. There's lots of action, lots of moving the puck. The ref is in the way, bad right now.
It's in a bad way.
Ugh. Why am I not
how
getting
you
the
feel,
ice trainer
that
stuff?
Was cool.
How do you feel about Brands? Because if you like Tim Hortons, let me tell you, Tim Hortons is all over the ice. Get those donuts.
Do you think it's only whoever's on... Yeah, that's weird. Oh no, you're getting it. You're getting the
yeah, but I'm not getting like the pass icons and
ooh,
stuff.
Ooh, that was almost a goal.
So, Jeff Bakalar, you're dressed in red tonight.
I'm the red team. I'm the Devils. Yeah. Up
the wing, skating with it. Okay, here comes Alex. Alex coming up, gonna set it up around the net, but no,
nothing
Jeff's
there.
Defense is like
it's just staunch.
It's like Fort Bakalar.
Yeah,
that's what they call him, Fort Bakalar. Baby,
don't try and breach it. Here he goes, an away mission, on the big white block in front of the net, and he misses.
That's a person, Vinny, that's the goalie.
Okay,
The big white block. That's his famous nickname of Corey Schneider.
Oh, what a terrible turnover.
Oh, tries a backhand, but just can't get through.
Oh, see, what's happening there?
The gate.
Which part?
With me just passing it.
Oh,
it feels like really there's way it. More red men than white men on the stage.
I think that's just like an illusion with the colors.
Mm. Yeah, they kind of did. The
there it
whoa!
Is.
Wait, it went in?
Alex
it
went in.
Heck of a horn didn't
yeah,
go
why
off.
Wasn't there a hockey song?
That's because he's the away team.
And,
they don't celebrate an away team scoring in hockey. That makes everyone upset in the league, in the arena.
That was a good screen.
Yeah, no, that was a great goal. Oh, it's deflected. So there's all the players that, the offensive players that will stand in front of the goalie.
Yeah.
They'll just deflect pucks because they're AI, essentially.
But that's good.
Yeah, that's definitely good.
Because that's
sure.
what hockey players are supposed to do. And trying absolutely. To time it so that a player would have to, like, then, you know, whoa. Engage in a deflection, you know, on their own. Like, that's a lot to ask of one player.
One definitely. Of those devils just stole one of the Islanders' sticks.
Yeah, you're not supposed to do that.
That seems against the rules.
Mm. All right, come on, guys.
Devil sticks.
Get it together. Get it together. Nope.
There are children playing with devil sticks out on the ice.
Why are the refs? And I'll call them refs.
Yeah, they're referees. That's official funny. Terminology.
Why are they all bunched up together? Oh, now they're spread out. Okay. All right, here comes Jeff Bakalar with the hockey puck, he's skating.
Do you not? So I'm watching this end, and it's killing me to not know who each player is by name above them.
So they only show up for a second, and they fade out real quick. If you notice.
I see underneath. Yeah. Okay.
It's there for a hot second, and then it's like, nope. Okay, you know what you need to know.
Yeah. So even with that freaking cone. I am so bad at passing.
Yeah, the passing's hard. The passing is the part that I don't think works super well. I mean, it's hard enough to pass a puck in traffic in a hockey game, but, like, again, there's some AI deficiencies there where, like, they will just whiff on it weirdly. Like, in general, I think the on-ice action is probably some of the best they've ever had in one of these games. You know, the on-ice stuff, the trainer stuff is really good. Hits feel real good. I think that the trainer stuff has helped me become a much better scorer than I used to be. But you'll see players just do some real dumb stuff, like not figure out how to get out of the way so you don't get an offside.
Right.
Or, like I said, just like for some reason turn their back on a pass.
There's also a lot of I'm a stickler about like positional hockey.
Stickler.
Sticks.
And a lot of the AI on your own team won't always be in the right momentum to receive a pass.
Right.
Like no one when someone has the puck and you're trying to move up the ice, no one should be skating in the opposite direction of the net you're trying to score.
Oh man, you must be a real bastard to play hockey.
I'm not fun, and you know, I just know
the
game. I
disagree. I think you're fun.
I know the game a lot, and I you know, it's difficult for me to.
God damn it! Where the hell were you? Why were you skating? God, you're the worst.
We're here to win. All right, we're here to win. We're not here to have fun.
Oh wow!
There's no fun in hockey. Hockey is not fun. It is serious business.
Yeah, it's serious.
So don't
business.
Play man. Play zone. Play position.
Yeah, that's what most coaches will tell you. I mean, it's a positional sport.
Yeah, it's about, you know, making sure you're rotating around, you're getting players in and out of position, you know, wherever you can.
Why are there so many cameras in the net?
Because you need to see the puck in there.
People like to see goals.
But in 3D?
Yes.
Yeah, they have to do like that Matrix effect.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
Ooh, good
time's
stop.
Clicking down. Nice block. New Jersey's in control of the puck. Jeff goes mid. No. And
that one sent back. All right, first period down.
I notice you don't change your lines. What's up with that?
Doesn't it auto-change?
I think so, but I just like...
I've just gotten used to letting it auto-change.
I like doing that hot potato, right. You know, sort of...
Well, maybe I'll try it your way next period and see how it goes.
I'm just trying to get you to pay attention to something else other than beating me right now.
Can you guys fight? No, in the game.
What's in the game. Yeah. No, is that what you meant?
Can you guys just start fighting?
I mean, we could just start punching each other right now if we want. I don't know if it would play without, you know, on camera, but...
What is this? NBCSN?
Yeah, NBC Sports Channel. Sports Network. Sorry,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
anywhere. Yeah, them and Fox are the only two that have their own sports channel. I mean, technically ABC has ESPN.
You guys aren't even on actual NBC right now. You're just on the sports network.
I mean, so
hey,
they start.
Don't. Yeah, I'm sorry.
They
go
start
ahead,
airing real like regular season hockey on regular and like NBC right around the time the NFL stops.
Oh, sure.
When there's less football to show, then that's when hockey becomes, you know, a viable sport for them to air.
Gotcha.
I didn't know they had a sports network.
Yeah, that's a relatively recent addition to the...
Wow! Nice shot. I'm going to say, Alex, that was fun.
I didn't even see the aiming stuff that was there.
Yeah, that's the thing.
It's not there. You don't have
stuff.
It. I have it.
You've been getting
it.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not sure why that is.
I don't know.
You don't need it anymore.
I
heard off the targeting computer,
it's
Alex.
Just like, okay, you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
But it's like, honestly, I'm actually kind of mad because that stuff has been super helpful in making it way easier for me to learn how to score.
It's clearly trained you well.
We didn't even get the goal cam. Seven cameras in the net. They're not even going to cut to it.
It probably wasn't a good enough shot.
Like, why even get it? It was a great shot. What are you talking about?
No, to show.
They should have more cameras in there. You're right.
I'm quickly starting to realize.
Oh.
Maybe I'm just not very good at this game.
I thought you were.
What? No, man. I don't want to put you in any kind of existential crisis here. Like, if you want to just hand the controller to Vinny, I don't want to ruin this for you.
Well, you have never played it on the Xbox One before.
Yeah, that's not an excuse, though.
Have you ever played a human?
Yeah, I play online all the time.
Have you played locally?
Are you sure those are humans? Maybe there those are bots.
Let's talk about the online play for a second.
Sure.
Because I've done a little bit. I've mostly just done a couple of rando games. I've not found the servers all that great this year.
Yeah, this is an issue I noticed right from the get-go, even when I was playing before the game was public. But there was at least PlayStation last night, there was a huge update that went out that was supposedly just to address online lag stuff.
Okay. Yeah, I've not had a chance to play it in the last day or so online, so I don't know if that update fixes it. But, like, in the first week I was playing, every game had lag, and some of it was borderline unplayable.
That's a shame.
Yeah. They've had issues with their online servers for hockey for a while. You know, there's a lot, and honestly, weirdly enough, like, Madden is the only game that consistently has, like, pretty solid online.
Is that just about...
I guess maybe FIFA does, too. I don't know.
Right.
I don't play FIFA.
FIFA's this month, too, right?
It is.
FIFA's, yeah. FIFA comes out today.
Is it sports month? Is that what's going on?
It's sports month here on the internet.
It's more like a sports, like, 2.5 months, because it's just, like, late August through early October.
2.5 months is my favorite CBS property.
Yes.
So it begins with football, ends with basketball?
More or less, yeah.
Uh-oh,
that was offside.
You know how offsides are?
Offside, that's the man can't be before the puck, right?
Right.
Yes.
The eyes of God.
It's the 11th.
No man must come before the puck. A little under 9 minutes remaining. One day I'll win a face-off, we'll see.
That's the only thing I got going for me in this crazy
how
world.
How does work?
There we go.
There it is.
You just tap up.
Well, now you have nothing left.
Right, now I have
might as well just end it all.
Oh, God.
Double up. That's called a double up. When you hit it and you miss and you go back in and score, it's a double up.
What's it called if you have a guy, another one of your players, inside the goalie's house when you shoot and score?
A Detroit.
That's fine.
It's called
used
a Detroit.
It used to be... It used to be a rule. It's not anymore.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
So can you touch the goalie?
You can't touch the goalie. That's interference, but you can be all up
the
in
goalie
his
can
shit.
Kind of shove you, too, though. That's the...
You could be inside his little, like... Little,
his house,
like,
his crease. Adobe? It's called the crease. Adobe.
It's called his crease?
The crease.
You can be up in the goalie's crease?
I don't want to talk about this anymore.
What? What's wrong with the crease?
So I don't want to be in the crease.
So if you're in there, and then the
nice.
Do the goalies ever take dives? Like, oh, he was touching me.
No, this isn't soccer.
No flopping?
There's
some diving, flopping. For sure.
There's definitely diving and flopping in hockey. It's just not as prevalent.
Oh!
That was a killer shot.
Yeah, it really hurt the boards real bad.
I haven't seen, like, any big hits so far.
Yeah.
It's hard to line them up. Like, that's the thing, is it's not easy to do. But when you lay one in, oh, man, they go down hard.
I thought I saw somebody's gloves come off before.
Oh, I just...
Oh,
a penalty there.
Is there a button for hooking?
Wait, that man just
he
had
was just kind of.
There's a button to lift a stick and to.
Let's replay that real quick because that dude was.
I just want to make sure.
What happened here?
Something a little funky.
He just there he goes.
Wait,
let's meet our. Let's go.
Yeah, that's
let's,
a problem.
Where's the? how do I make the thing move?
Where he got caught in a shot.
He
was just like, oh, I'm assuming the puck will be here.
So bad.
He's gonna hit Hickey.
What is that about?
Yeah, he just kept
going. So you know what that is? That's the
help.
One timer. Help. Help. Help.
Wait, you see how flowy his fabric was though?
Help
look
me.
At that.
Oh,
look
dear
at
God.
His fabric.
I don't think he
Wait
can
a minute.
Skate like that.
I think
either.
I think no, Instant Replay controls his fabric.
Yeah.
Like independently
right,
of what
it
the
does.
Instant
so, like,
Replay
when he's moving,
yeah.
like, it's just yeah.
That's pretty great.
So is he getting ready for like a one timer? Like
yeah,
ready
for no reason because he's clearly not in the situation.
He's confident that this next
statuesque.
Yeah.
Let's see if they can capitalize.
So we're playing on pro, right?
Yes, pro is the difficulty I tend to play on.
Is that like normal?
That's
the default.
Yeah,
right.
It's the not casual difficulty.
Man, yeah, I'm gonna go with Austin here. It looks like this Islander defense is quick on to get back there and like. Jeff, when you're back there, you are surrounded by. Well, actually, you thought.
I thought it was the other way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness gracious!
Does your goalie suck?
No,
he's
good.
He's like one of the best.
He's arguably better than mine.
The Devils are not.
They show
a good
that guy
team.
All the time.
It's that same shot. I've been like taking apart that crowd in my mind. Like,
but it's always that guy.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot it was on the power play.
So the Devils are a good team.
No, they're not. They were.
They're a middling team.
Where is Jeremy Roenick?
He is on NBC Sports Network.
Where is Eric Lindros?
He is unfortunately, I don't know. He's had a lot of concussions in his life. I don't know where he's at.
Where's Theo Fleury right now?
I think he works for the Rangers.
Oh.
Where's Wayne Gretzky?
He is just like Mr. Hockey Ambassador guy.
He's like the Tony Hawk of hockey.
He's hanging out in Arizona somewhere, just wondering why the Coyotes aren't better.
Tony Hockey.
Where's
hockey.
Kelly Rudy?
What's that? What's a Kelly Rudy?
He was the Kings goalie?
What? I'm unfamiliar with him.
Where is Mario Lemieux?
He owns the Penguins.
He owns the Penguins?
He owns
some
the Penguins?
Of it. Some
yeah,
of
he's
it.
A partial owner of that team. Wow.
That's like an RPG ending.
Yeah.
Like, and then Mario Lemieux went on to own the team he played
That's
for.
A good ending.
Yeah. I'm not good at this game.
Oh, come on, Jeff. That's not going
to
do it.
You almost got it there.
All right, come back. Bring it to the locker room, Bakalar.
If I was the coach of this team, I would kick the shit out of everybody on this team.
That would not make for a good third period.
I don't think that's going to help player morale, all things considered.
I'm not worried about that
slider.
You got to
pick the non-kicking the shit out of your team dialogue option.
Is that one of the options?
Schneider should have had that one.
Look at the size
this
of that
one,
net.
That was just a good pass.
That's a good pass.
I'm
going to
take that one.
Yeah,
some of this presentational stuff is real good. Some of the presentation works.
That stuff is pretty much one-to-one to how a hockey broadcast looks.
Yeah, it looks fantastic. Like they've, and I don't mind the real-life commentary. Like, it's a little jarring, but I like that way better than the weird CG commentators that they were doing in Madden last year.
I like the weird CG people because I like nightmares.
And they are nightmares. I mean, Phil Simms is a nightmare any way you slice it, but...
When I used to go to the games at Nassau Coliseum, I do not remember this gigantic net behind the actual goalie, the hockey net.
Because it's been a while since you've been through a game.
So do people not just get hit by like stray shots anymore? You're supposed to break your hand trying to catch a hockey puck.
So to get a little upsetting for a second.
I love upsetting.
No, let's skip
let's
it.
Do
let's
it.
Just move
a girl,
on.
A girl died.
Stop,
whoa.
Dude.
Yeah. A fan died.
A fan
That's
died.
Terrible.
I think in Columbus, I want to say.
Ohio?
Yeah.
Man.
What is that?
So, what does that mean?
No, what was the goalie was shuffling.
Yeah, he was just sort of chopping up the ice a little
That's
bit.
Terrible. So, okay.
No, it's fine. You didn't kill her.
Hockey killed her.
Yeah. Hockey did kill that little
girl. She got hit by a puck?
That's
yeah, she
terrible.
Got hit by a puck and died from her injuries. So the NHL was like, hey, we can't have that happen.
Okay, so that's why there are giant nets.
Yeah, and it doesn't really take away from a live game.
Like, pucks still will get into the audience, but they're just not being, like, fired at, like, 90 miles an hour into people's heads.
And the worst part of that was, like, and when you go now and you're like, man, I can't believe there weren't nets here at one point.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Because a puck will get deflected.
You must have gone to enough hockey games where you're sitting close to the board and that thing slaps the board and you're like, wow, I'm really glad that plexiglass was there.
Yeah.
That would have no face.
It's important. Oh, I almost connected there.
I have known more than one person who has tried to catch the puck.
Yeah, it's a bad idea.
Just duck.
I mean, it hurts when you do it with a glove. I can't imagine what it would feel like with a bare hand. He won't
avoid something for fight initiated.
Fight. Let's do it.
Except fight.
Hit Y.
I'm hitting Y. Okay.
No, get back.
Yeah, punch.
Now we see the true devil.
Well, I'm gonna win something here.
Yeah, I don't think my guy has much of a fight stat.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Helmets are off.
Like Ryan Clough, again, needs another concussion. Oh,
yeah,
wow.
Don't get back up.
The fuck out of here.
I'm going to get that stamina boost. What?
This guy again.
Was that guy's name Strong?
Strong.
Oh, Strong. I'm Strong now.
I am so embarrassed.
I'm sorry, Jeff. I didn't mean to do it. I mean, we put you on the spot. We didn't prepare this ahead of time.
I am so embarrassed. Well, and it should not be 4-on-4 right now. That's a problem.
You're right. It shouldn't be. Why is that a...
Well, there's a bug in the game.
Yeah, that's...
So that should be a 5-on-4?
No, it shouldn't be anything.
It should just be nothing, and these guys both get 5 minutes.
Yeah, there's no power play for...
They just gave him basically roughing penalties, but they fought. It should be 5-for-5.
Maybe there was a roughing penalty beforehand for both, before they started fighting?
There was. Remember, there was an offsides penalty.
Quite. There's no penalties for offsides.
Offsides is not a penalty.
Really?
You're offsides. Sit in the box for 2 minutes.
Offsides. They've sent the loser to go participate in a battle royale death game.
There's like no one on the ice anymore. Having two people removed is really...
He's kind of opens things up a little bit, doesn't it?
The bow.
Oh, no.
Good save.
I mean, is there enough time to aim the shot?
There is. Yeah. I do have problems with like the fact that you do get handcuffed with a lot of stuff. There looks like there's a lot of room on the ice, but there are moments where it feels like there isn't enough room.
Like, winding up slap shots in this game has always been the bane of my existence, because every time you think you're about to wind it up, that some player just kind of warps over to you and just, like, knocks you off the puck. And they've got a
3-on-2 here. Is it too much to ask for a comeback to tie this up in the third period here?
Well,
it's not going to happen.
You don't know that. Anything can happen.
I just want to score.
That's fair.
That'd be nice. It's like no shutouts.
Yeah, I'm just trying to score. Gathered in the defensive zone by Root. That's not how you do it.
This
That's
is not
a good shot.
Do anything for Long Island-Jersey relations.
New Jersey. Good news. The Islanders are leaving Long Island, so this will really only look poor for Brooklyn starting next year.
Man, I'm trying everything I can do.
Where are they in Brooklyn?
In the Barclays.
Yeah.
So now, or are they already there?
They will be next year.
Yeah. Next year, okay.
This is their last year in the old arena.
I should go out there.
No, this year they're in the Barclays.
Wait, are they?
Yeah.
You know what, you're right, I just realized the season hasn't started yet, so I don't actually know.
Go, go, go.
You can do it.
You can do this.
Doesn't preseason start soon?
Oh, wow.
It was green.
Preseason already started, yeah.
It was green, but that doesn't necessarily mean that you're guaranteed the goal. It just means that you're in the best position to get a goal.
Why didn't we get that hot butt shot?
I'm not playing bad. I need everyone to know,
too. Are you sure?
The Devils aren't good, but I'm not playing bad.
I mean,
the Devils aren't terrible.
I mean,
Patrick Elias is a good winger.
He is 39 years old.
I know, but he's still good.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
I mean, they have Elias and they have Zubras, who are combined about 130 years
old.
Yeah,
Zubras is done.
There it is. Ooh. Oh,
I saw daylight there.
You did.
I feel like you're you like shooting Jeff from
the distance,
far away. Yeah, you're not.
Yeah, I like to
you
get
don't
deflections.
Like to just slip it in there.
Well,
it's funny because you like crushed that shootout.
Yes, I did.
Oh, whiff!
Get it in there.
Oh my god!
You're letting me have
no,
some
I'm not.
Fun here, no?
I've just lost my mojo here.
Oh, we do.
Oh my god!
The only thing I'm giving you is the
goalie
throwing it out there.
Here it is.
Is that guy's name Clusterfuck?
Yeah, Clusterfuck.
Yep. Clutterbuck.
It's Clusterfuck. It's Bob Clusterfuck.
That's a rough one.
Yeah. Yeah, they have to do some blurring during the broadcast.
You got it! Oh my god!
I'm doing my shit, man. And it's, you know,
I feel like he might have a big
You're never like, gonna hear a hockey song.
Oh, that's right, god damn it. Pull your goalie.
Don't pull your goalie.
I'm not gonna pull my goalie, but
you can do it, Jeff. I believe in you.
I mean, what are shots at right now?
I mean, he's just got a giant net for a
hand.
Look,
I'm winning face-offs 15-1.
I'm real bad at face-offs.
I cannot put together a goddamn goal. New Jersey's
got it again. I had good timing, it said.
That's frustrating.
That's probably gonna be icing, isn't it?
Is there just a menu we can go into to listen to hockey songs?
Hold on, the game's not over there, Austin.
Okay.
There's a minute.
There's 1 minute. And I think this is a true minute.
Is it? Right?
I don't know if it's a minute or if it's 30 seconds. There's definitely a period where it goes to regular time, but...
That seems like a real minute. Oh,
a save there. A New York minute?
Yeah. That's a New Jersey minute.
Oh, that was stupid.
Oh!
Get in there!
No. Didn't happen. Oh, yeah, this is a real minute.
Devils with possession in the
All right, good. We got a real minute, so
well,
make,
now
it, make the best of it.
A real 30 seconds.
I like that. I like that. This notion of like, oh, we'll speed up the clock for most of the game, and then when it's...
That's not going to work.
That was
work.
A hit. That
it's
was
bad
a good
for
hit.
Business.
You wanted hitting. There it was.
Oh, that was a dime. That was.
Severson's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
What?
This I'm a tripping minor.
Hey, we don't have to air
Let's
this,
see
right?
This. Let's see
yeah, we
this.
Do.
You should pull your goalie now.
Okay, that was a trip.
Just
you
to make it
5-on-5.
Yeah. That's, you need all the offense you can get.
Yeah, I'll have to do that. Oh, God. I am thoroughly embarrassed.
I mean, there's a 2-minute power play.
Trying to go to green.
Wait, how do
you
got to
move this thing, man.
Thanks.
Get up there, man.
I'm not.
No,
listen,
that's.
I don't know shit about hockey, but all I know is you got to get that puck to the other end.
This is the opposite of what you wanted. The Devils waiting. All right, here it is.
This is your shot.
You have an offside warning.
Here, I'm going to get this guy out of your way for you.
That didn't. You'd like.
Oh!
Oh, don't sit on it.
Oh, why'd you sit on that?
I didn't. I just,
oh,
it just
sometimes
before
they
I had a chance
auto
to
auto
shoot
cover.
It.
The commentator just shout, take it to the slums?
No.
No, that wasn't what he said?
You're hearing what you want to
yeah,
hear.
Yeah, that was definitely not what he
okay.
said.
Okay. I don't even know what that
means. I don't
even know what that
would
mean. Oh, he went to
Jeff
face.
Bakalar, I'm so glad we brought in somebody else here so it wouldn't be just a runaway shutout against Alex versus me.
Oh my God, he's scored again! With no seconds left on the clock.
I mean, someone who's watched this game all the way through, this is not... I mean,
I like
I'm not saying you shouldn't have won, but...
Oh my God.
I didn't even score!
1958.
Oh, he's out of the... That's good.
It's not how hard I mean, come on, Schneider. You gotta have that.
Yeah, seriously, that wasn't even like a great
you
shot.
You gotta have that.
Schneider's made himself a little smaller here. It's opened up some room.
Yeah, he has.
It's a nice shot.
It's a nice shot.
It wasn't that great. It wasn't that great.
It's like off the ground.
Don't be.
Off the ground?
Yeah, that's hard to do.
An OTG. And off the ground.
So yeah. We play best out of three, right?
Yeah, that's how you do.
That's not how quick looks work, man.
It's not, but it is how Tom East has worked.
Hey, we should probably just get out of here real fast.
Yeah.
We are in Jersey. Let's just go.
That's not what they're saying.
I'm gonna check the settings to see if we can just hear hockey songs.
Good.
Because I just want to hear a goal song.
Maybe there was like one of those like fighting game things where Alex put the stars all the way up
oh,
before we started.
I didn't touch a damn thing.
You gotta give
that, guy, that guy.
That guy's upset.
Oh, he would have gotten his ass kicked at that.
I just want to know the story of all of their lives. I just want to. I want to game about this little corner of hockey.
Why do they show? They constantly show that.
He's the only one there.
He's the only,
he's
fan,
the only Islanders fan who went to Newark.
This is kind
I
of
feel
ridiculous.
Like they're like, sit down.
He's trolling pretty hard there.
I mean, I know, he would have his
and
ass.
And NBC is just enabling him.
Yep.
There's your goal cam.
I know.
Final.
That's actually a cool camera.
It's a great camera. This is the most realistic this game looks.
I'll give NHL 16 credit. This is likely what the score will be.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The first time.
Total shots, 18 to 19.
Yeah, no, you earned it.
That's the goalie. That's all face-offs, on the goalie.
Face-offs, 19 to 2. Oh, that's
that doesn't count for anything, though.
The tail of the tape here.
I'm just gonna look into the settings menu, see if I can just hear the songs, because that's all I want.
Find your sound test.
Yeah.
God, that was brutal.
I'm sorry, Jeff. I'm sorry.
I mean, it was a good entertainment.
I was expecting to get my ass kicked, honestly.
We just thought you were good.
Oh, there's
at this
live
game.
And
the amount
moments.
Of games I've played, yeah. I you know I should be way better.
You should take it back to Rocket League.
Should've you know what? Left. I'm dropping the ball in that freaking game also.
I don't know if it's gonna.
I don't
your
think
sound
it's gonna
test.
Have. The
yeah,
sound
I don't
test.
Think they do that. That'd be great.
Goal horn volume, though.
Yeah, go into the goal horn volume. Go back into the settings.
Just make 150%.
Everything's all the way up.
If you move it left and right, do you hear it?
Nope.
Oh, boo.
That's a shame.
Oh, nope. Well.
Yeah. Well, it has the goal songs. I can confirm that. So
I believe you.
If you go into, like, the team?
Yeah, what if you go into favorite team? No? They're this missing is, opportunities
yeah.
to let us
Seriously,
listen to
like,
these
that's
bad
just like
songs.
Little presentational things that you would think would help the experience, but
just
no.
Push bumper.
Well, they only have, I think it's only like 19 out of the 30 they have.
It's
Why?
This, what?
Because the, I guess the 11 missing ones are like
license
very
music.
Real license fans.
Expensive license, Ooh. Yeah.
What's the customized zone?
The customize is just, you know, do you want to create your player? Do you want to change things to the team?
Oh,
that kind of stuff.
Not like add a song.
I mean, customize
or...
is where I just was. Like,
oh,
this
I
is
see.
It. Pretty much for right, custom right, players, right. rosters, choose your favorite team, all that all fun
right.
stuff. So, this is NHL 16. I will say that, again, I think it is a big improvement over last year's game. There's some things about it that I'm obviously still nitpicking here and there, but like, if you skipped last year's, you should not feel too bad about picking this one up.
What do you think, Jeff?
I now hate the game.
That's fair. It's too hard.
No, it's very good. The more I play it, though, the more I do find frustrations, especially online.
Yeah,
and
for sure.
Especially with this all-star play style I like to play on. But
you're saying the pro difficulty is what screwed you?
I didn't consider that, but if anything, I should have been scoring at will. Ooh. So there goes that theory. I think there's problems where you don't feel like you have enough room on the ice. But as a hockey game, this is pretty exceptional.
Cool. That Great. Leaf is a jet.
It is.
Is that Winnipeg?
The Winnipeg Jets.
Hey, yeah. Look at you.
I got it. Ask me anything about hockey. Thanks, Alex.
Thanks, Vinny. Jeff.
All right. Austin.